lunch.
I was about to say probably not.
Wait, what? She even makes jokes. If you've been on this journey with me since episode 1, you'll know that I've brought all to get my daughter along to ride this. It's something I've really never done before in more than 20 years of being a medical journalist. I've really insulated my kids from the television and the media part of my world. But I really want to have honest conversations with them about how technology has shaped their childhoods. Obviously, they've grown up in a digital world, for better and for worse.
What inspired you to do this
question? You know, it's really interesting, Sky. I feel like a lot of times we're supposed to know the answers to things as parents, you know? But when it comes to things that are brand new, like